It's something straight out of Hollywood. A thief is on the run with over $1 million in Las Vegas casino chips. Vegas police say a man wearing a motorcycle helmet walked into the Bellagio Hotel early this morning. He pulled a gun on the players and dealer at a craps table. Minutes later, he took off with the chips, which police think could be valued at close to $2 million. Police believe this is the same man who robbed another casino just last week.